South Korea's first homegrown space rocket, Nuri, is scheduled to finally blast off for its second launch on Tuesday. Engineers finished D-1 inspections at the Naro Space Center. Our Han Seong-woo is on the site. He files us this report.
Vowing to open the doors to space for the country, the Korea Aerospace Research Institute has revealed that final preparations for Nuri's second launch, scheduled for Tuesday afternoon, are moving along smoothly.
For now, we're preparing for the launch with 4 p.m. as our target. When exactly the launch will take place will be finalized and announced after Tuesday afternoon's launch management committee meeting, where safety-related issues and other details will be reviewed.
Nuri currently stands on the launch pad connected to all of its umbilical cables, with the weather forecast in the rocket's favor as well. The cables will link Nuri to its control room and provide the rocket with fuel and oxidizers moments before the launch. Monday's developments come after a technical glitch detected one day before Nuri's previous launch date suspended the $1.8 billion project mid last week. Luckily, engineers managed to replace a key part of the problematic oxidizer level sensor in the rocket's first stage without disassembling the rocket, allowing the country to launch Nuri within its alternative launch window, which ends this Thursday. Han Seong-woo, Arirang News, Gohung.